The mentor also mentions about looking at more leisure opportunities as alternatives to always being on my mobile or my computer. I like animals, and so they told me of a city farm project where I'd meet with young people and get to work with animals. With animals, I could just be myself and have fun with them too. I was starting to feel stronger and the frightened times were getting less. I was making new friends and not feeling so lonely. My legs didn't feel like jelly so much.